Hey, Colt is back. That's right. We are finally starting to see some Colt rifles, AR-15 rifles ship in. I've not seen any Colts in quite some period of time. I think everybody is aware of kind of Colt is hit or miss over the years on supplying the civilian market. Well, it looks like they're coming back around finally and getting some of their cool guns out to civilian shooters. We did get in a shipment of this more tactical-minded 6920 rifle. It does have the same barrel as the M4 that you see here at the bottom, but what's different about this rifle is it does sport this nice tactical handguard. It's got M-lock slots on the sides and the bottom. It also has a full-length optic rail that meshes up with the optic rail in the back, so great for mounting, you know, your flip-up sights, or if you want to do a magnification optic or a red dot. Now, we put an aim point on this specific model just to kind of dress it up a little bit. It does not come with the optic. That would be something separately, but it does have flip-up sights that it does come with the gun. I guess another note is this is a relatively slim line front handguard. This has become more popular over the years. A lot of the older key mod rails were a little bit fatter and a little bit harder to grip, also a little bit bulkier in a tactical shooting situation. This is a nice, lightweight, slimline metal handguard. It's not made out of plastic. This does have a little bit nicer of a stock, has a little bit the rubber butt pad on the back, so a little bit cool for the shooting. We also got in some of the standard Colt 6920 M4s that you see here. You know, basic standard rifle, the M4 front handguard, collapsing stock, flip-up sights, all the normal things that are come through on these Colts. These guns also are marked Colt Defense on the receiver, and the barrels are a 1x7 twist marked at 5.56. I know a lot of people like to know those details. Obviously, it's got a flash hider on the end, can be removed, and it is threaded. Also, if you're looking for something that's not specifically Colt-oriented, maybe costs a little bit less, we do have some other ARs in stock right now. We just happened to put up here, this is a Radical Firearms AR-15. Got the same optic rail top and your metal front handguards. It's a little bit less expensive. I think we also have been getting in some Wyndham weaponry rifles, as well as some Delton guns, and I believe a few Stag Arms have been trickling in. So it's nice to see that the supply of AR-15s are starting to increase for shooters. This has been the Atlantic Firearms product drop for this week. If you'd like to check out these ARs or some cool AR mags, stop by our website, stay in touch with us. Lots of cool stuff coming out in the month of May.